In other news this morning, a house is damaged in northeast Houston after it caught fire last night. Firefighters got a call around 11 when they got to the intersection of Atwater and Eastland. They saw flames and smoke coming out of the house that appears to still be under construction. So maybe no family lost their home in this fire. They quickly put it out, but it still caused a lot of damage. Thankfully, no firefighters got hurt in this fire. Investigators are now trying to figure out what caused it.